In a remark, the Minister of Niger Delta Affairs, Dr. Stephen Oru, said the relative peace in the Niger Delta region is due to the intervention of the federal government by creating the Ministry of Niger Delta with the mandate to promote peace and fast-track development in the region.
Without peace in the Niger Delta region, there cannot be an enabling environment for the commercial extraction of our natural wealth, which is oil and gas, and which constitutes the mainstay of the Nigerian economy.
The minister in an interview highlighted some ways the Ministry of Niger Delta Affairs has ensured the sustenance of peace and security in the Niger Delta region.
Some of the skills are laudable, like in Calabar. The youth, both from Edo State and other oil-producing states, are engaged in the art of putting together tablets and mobile phones so that they assemble them.
On his part, the National President, National Youth Leaders and Stakeholders Forum, Prince Felix Ihonre, said, as youth leader, the body has engaged in sensitizing programs aimed at promoting peace in the country.
As 2015 draw nearer, we are going to embark on peace campaign, on peace advocacy, not just within this region alone, but Nigeria as a whole.
Edo State Chairman of the Nigerian Youth Council and other stakeholders at the workshop said the stakeholders' meeting on peace, security and development was timely.
It was timely. That is why the 9 chairmen of the National Youth Council keyed into the program, because that is our interest, that there should be peace in the Niger Delta. And without peace, there won't be development. So we need development in Niger Delta.
Gainful employment among the youths, because a youth who is busy will not find time to be disruptive. It's very, very critical to address the huge unemployment problem. Yes.
Earlier, the Minister of Niger Delta Affairs, Dr. Stephen Oru, on arrival at the venue, inspected a guard of honor mounted by members of the Peace Corps of Nigeria. Best Imbiere reporting.